DAX daily forecast, February 6th, FXEmpire.com. You can see that the DAX really didn't do much during the session on Wednesday here. But what we did do was confirm that the market is trying to find support all the way down, we think, until 9,000 euros. So we're looking for a supportive candle in order to start buying. We don't necessarily have it yet, but we do think that ultimately this market does go higher. So we are certainly watching with great interest and planning on buying relatively soon.